President Museveni made the remarks while meeting a delegation from the Afro-Arab Youth Council at State Lodge in Nakasero. The president said, unlike politics of interest, the politics of identity, which is mostly based on tribes and religions, is counterproductive, diversionary, and at most times the cause of political instability in countries.
Not only for the Muslims, but even in the Christians and the Catholics in Lebanon, they're also subdivided.
Of course, this was the problem here.
And had here مشكلة تكون نعاني منها هنا في.
We had a problem between the Catholics and the Protestants.
كان عندنا مشكلة بين الكاثوليك والبروتستانت.
Then between the Christians and the Muslims.
كان عندنا مشكلة بين المسلمين والمسيحيين.
And then the tribes.
بعدين قبائل.
That's why in 1962.
لذلك في 1962.
No party could get majority.
لم يكن هناك أي حزب تستطيع أن تنتصر في أي انتخابات بالأغلبية.
Because the political parties were based on identity.
لأن هذه الأحزاب كانت مبنية على الهويات.
Catholic, Protestant.
الكاثوليك, البروتستانت.
The tribes.
القبائل.
President Museveni further urged the youth to act as advocates and connect African and Arab countries to cooperate in areas of business. He also pledged support to the Afro-Arab Youth Council in setting up their international headquarters.
For instance, like here in Uganda, because we had a long time to debate and discuss, we have been able to balance all these ideas. Like for instance, we really have a three-language policy. We can use English in the offices.
ممكن نستعمل الإنجليزية في المكاتب الرسمية.
But we also use Swahili.
ولكن كذلك في نفس الوقت نستخدم السواحلية
as a regional language
كلغة الإقليم
for East Africa
لإقليم شرق إفريقيا
but also especially in the army
وخاصة في الجيش
but in the districts
ولكن في المحافظات والأقاليم
they use their indigenous languages.
The Afro-Arab Youth Council president informed President Museveni that as a youth organization, they aim at preserving peace and independence of member states, as well as improve the lives of people socially and economically.
Like you have explained that the 60s and 70s and 80s, it was time to fight colonialism. For us, we are seeing our mission now as the youth is to preserve that independence. And our battle is now development, capital, human capital development, and to see that we, how do we improve our people. Also, our mission is about African unity.
ويعرف الشباب الأفريقي أن المستقبل هو في أفريقيا.
We want to, the African youth to know that the future of Africa is within their hands.
He further requested that during the summit, the organizers permit them to have a side summit for the youth. In response, President Museveni assured the delegation that he will write to the government of Saudi Arabia to grant them permission.
فخامة الرئيس احنا نريد ايضا المشاركة في القمة القادمة العربية الافريقية التي ستكون في السعودية.
And through you, Your Excellency, we want, as the council, want to participate in the Arab Africa Summit that is going to take place
in
Saudi Arabia in
Riyadh. راعي لهذا المجلس.
Of course, Your Excellency, you are the patron of this council.
وأنت صوت للشباب الأفريقي والعربي في هذه القمة الرسمية.
We are proud of that, and you are a voice of these youth in the Arab world and the African countries.
The meeting was attended by Dr. Abbas Agaba, the Afro-Arab Youth Council Secretary General, Honorable Amina Hilimi, the Deputy Secretary General, Honorable Ebenezer Oetakin, Dr. Ibrahim Sali, the Moroccan Consulate to Uganda, and Miss Priscilla Manganyi, among other delegates.